Hey guys, it's Abaniah. Welcome back to another video. Today I will be showing you guys how to make a frozen watermelon tart. So let's get started with it. You want to first add cubed watermelon into a food processor or a blender, or using an immersion blender, just blend it all together until it's pureed. Then you want to strain it to get out all the big chunks, and you want to make sure you have 2 cups of watermelon juice. Then into a muffin tin with muffin liners, you want to add in the watermelon juice halfway full so it's not overfilled. Then you want to let it sit in the freezer for 1 hour so it can harden. At the last 10 minutes, you want to make the topping, so combine Greek yogurt, honey, and you can do how much ever honey you would like, lemon zest, and lemon juice, and using a whisk, mix it all together until it's all well combined. After 1 hour, take out the frozen watermelons from the freezer. Then scoop on the Greek yogurt mixture on top of this. And you want to do it carefully because sometimes the watermelon won't be set all the way. Then you want to freeze it until the Greek yogurt mixture is firm to the touch. And I let mine sit in the freezer overnight. This is what it looks like right out of the freezer. You want to let it sit for a few minutes before you try to take them out because they will just rip. After a few minutes, you want to go around with the knife around the edges so it'll be easier to take out. Then you want to remove the paper liner. Then do that for the rest of them. After that's all done, they're ready to serve. And that's how you make a quick and easy frozen watermelon tart. If you stay to the end of this video, comment down the watermelon emoji. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications to get notified every time I post a brand new video. And I will see you in my next one. Bye!